Hey, what's up, guys? So in this video, I bring you another high kill Rebirth Island win. In today's gameplay, I decided to revisit the FAL assault rifle for Modern Warfare. Now, it's been a really long time since I made an FAL video, and honestly, it's because I don't really like semi-auto weapons. But a ton of you guys seem to really like the last FAL video that I did, so I decided to redo it today. So as per usual, with every video that I do, we're going to be going over the attachments I was using on the FAL. So for starters, it was the monolithic suppressor for the muzzle. For the barrel, I was using the ultralight barrel. For underbarrel, the commando foregrip. For the laser, I was using the 5mm laser. And for my final attachment, of course, the no stock stock. Now, as I'm sure most of you guys can probably already tell, this FAL is built for more close range gunfights, because in my honest opinion, I don't really think this weapon is good at all at range. There's actually a time where the FAL was the meta in Warzone and a lot of people are using it as their go-to secondaries, but of course since then this weapon has seen a couple of nerfs, so it is a lot more balanced in the current state of Warzone. If you can't shoot this thing really fast while also staying on target, then this is definitely not a weapon for you. But if you do have a really fast trigger finger, it can also hit your shots, and this weapon can actually outgun plenty of SMGs that are in the game right now. And with that being said, hope you guys do enjoy the gameplay. And as always, thank you guys for watching the video.
We're gonna get squads back. Hopefully it'll be on Thursday. There's a chance it could be like another mode, but hopefully we'll get squads back on Thursday.
That's what I'm saying.
Hopefully.
Anna.
I don't know. There is always a small chance that they might give us duos, guys. And if they give us duos, I'm gonna cry. Imagine if they make us play duos for the entire week next week. I will literally cry. It'll be a very sad, very big. I don't think they would do that. Based on past perception of duos, past complaints or whatever, but it's always a possibility.
That is so weak of your buddy.
Always a possibility, but we can hope not. I'm Blake Shadow. Thank you for the 100 biddies, by the way, dude. Oh my goodness. My teammate is, that was impressive. Yeah, thank you for the 100 biddies, Shadow. Does Bear smoke the dank? I do not, dude. I do not smoke the dank. I do not indulge in the dankage. I do not indulge. And what the best go? I don't know how long I'm gonna be on today, guys. There's a chance that I might just like get a gameplay or two and get off right after. I'm not sure yet. Honestly. I haven't really decided what I wanna do yet, but there is a small chance that like right when I get like a gameplay or two, I might just like call it a night. Not sure yet. Not entirely sure yet. Hey, Bearpig, what's up, Richie? RTB for resupply.
Thank you, bro. That dude was so. Oh my.
Nope, nope. Mm-mm. Man is not jumping down, dude. There is no way that guy's jumping down.
I'm in your brother.
Pretty sure if I try to revive green, I'm most likely gonna die. What do you guys think? I don't know why he's crawling into the wide open, dude. Does he not know that we just got sniped from cell roof?
Oh my god.
Man crawled into the wide open. Don't do it. Yeah, definitely not. And for sure, KDC or KSD, see you later, man. Have a good rest of your night, dude. This is a really good warm-up game, though. Not the FAL. Everybody loves the FAL, though. I like the FAL. I think it's a good gun.
Hey, up here, bro.
I just wish the handling was a bit better. I feel like the animations are weird sometimes. I was the last guy in that team. Sad day.
Good, I just keep going out.
You just called me a virgin? I think our teammate just called me a virgin, guys. I'm actually kind of sad about that. How dare he? Does Bearpig reply? Only on Tuesdays. I only read chat on Tuesdays. Other days, it's just hard for me to read chat. Like, Tuesday's the only day that, like, my brain lets me read chat.
You aren't gonna get it.
Only on Tuesdays. What's up, Bricks? I have no idea what angle. What the fuck angle was that, dude? Red roof? It must be.
Right behind this wall. He's probably running out longer.
Man, dude, I'm trying to put some food on the table here and get a 20 bomb.
You killed him with it?
Hi, so you guys are doing a great job. Can you guys possibly maybe like let me kill the last three guys so I can make a YouTube video? I mean, like, you don't have to.
Can we play one more time?
Yeah,
oh,
sure.
Shit, I'm actually probably about to die too.
We just need a 20 in our lives. I mean, I can settle for 19, but a 20 would be much, much better for the viewing experience. Actually, do you want to drop like $500 really quick? I can buy you AB. Holy. I don't know if blue's safe, honestly.
Chill.
Yeah, no, I was about to say, I don't think blue's safe.
You stupid.
I didn't say anything. If you die, I'll just buy you back.
I'll buy you back.
Just end it really quick, I'll just buy you back. I want a sausage.
Oh, yeah. Yes, bro!
I guess they're third left.
Oh, I could snipe him. I could snipe him for a little bit. I don't know where he's going. He's right here, running against the... Yeah, okay, the end of the game. I'm just gonna go look for him. He's right here. I'm just gonna mark him.
Other teammates spawn back in. Let's fucking go! Alright, I'm gonna go grab this guy really quick. It's the last guy. Actually, the teammate's spawning back in. The other guy's spawning back in.
Brandon, we're behind me. We gotta
die. Is Blue not rezzing you?
Oh, he coming.
Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's go.